At CERN, the European Particle Physics Laboratory, we touch people's lives in many ways. Our basic physics research contributes every day to the development of technologies from the World Wide Web to medical imaging. Now, CERN has developed an innovative technology that could become a useful tool for our littlest collaborators. This technology builds on a proven autism teaching technique used by psychologists, which uses a card-based system guided by an educator. The goal of this technique is to help children with autism spectrum disorder to recognize real objects through images. However, it typically requires highly specialized training and is difficult for the educator to accurately record all the necessary information in real time. Many people don't know that CERN is a world leader in pattern recognition. Our flagship machine, the 27-kilometer Large Hadron Collider, generates enough data to fill a stack of CDs from the Earth to the Moon and back every year. In order to process this data, we need to be able to recognize patterns, pictures effectively, very quickly, so that we can find the ones that might have captured a glimpse of new discoveries. In July 2012, CERN announced the Higgs boson discovery, sought after for decades. Now, CERN engineers have applied this pattern or picture recognition technology to computer vision, which is used in this educational tool. The prototype system consists of a camera, projector, and computer, which projects an image and tracks the child's hand as he or she tries to identify that image. The computer can track the child's hand even if it doesn't touch the table. And the system can be adapted to use real 3D objects, as well as to record reaction times and mistakes automatically. In the future, the system can even be upgraded to use virtual reality technology, currently being developed at CERN. This software is now freely available as open source. The system is now being tested with autistic children in collaborating institutes in Italy. In the end, the same expertise that CERN has developed on the frontier of particle physics may help children to learn better and faster. And who knows, perhaps some of these children will be back at CERN in the future.